Hey y'all, what's up? My name is Sonali. Welcome to my channel if you guys are new. And if you are, definitely hit that subscribe button. And if you guys are already subscribed, make sure your post notifications are on so you don't miss any of my videos. Today we're filming a Princess Polly haul, so thank you so much to Princess Polly for sponsoring this video. I have so many beautiful pieces to share with you guys today. I just realized I really need some more like going out winter clothes because I feel like once the temperature drops under like 60, I just want to be a marshmallow, throw on all the layers. They don't even have to like look good together, but I want to stop that. I really want to be intentional and actually try to look cute in the winter. I also need to learn how to layer my pieces because I feel like that is going to help me to look cute while staying warm and comfortable throughout the season. If you guys have been subscribed for a while, you guys know that I love Princess Polly and I've done multiple hauls with them, but this haul is even more special because we are teaming up to do a giveaway for two $100 gift cards over on my Instagram. So if you guys want to go enter, you can go to this post right here and all of the rules will be in the caption. Princess Polly offers Shop Pay and After Pay. They ship from within the United States and you can get free express shipping if your order is over $50. And as always, I have a discount code for you guys. It is Sonali20 for 20% off, which is going to save you so much money. So definitely take advantage of it because it'll be active for 1 month after I post this video. If anything catches your eye in this video and you want to check it out, I will have all the links in the description box as well as that discount code. So let's get into the haul. I'm gonna switch it up for this haul and start with bottoms first. So let me get you guys in position so you can see all the goodness. These are the Monaco jeans. I got them in a size 10 and I usually get size 10s. That's what I always am. So I would say they're pretty true to size. This is where it hits me on the torso, which I really like how high-waisted it is, but it is pretty long on me. Honestly, I don't really mind it because sometimes I think it's cute to just like have longer pants, especially if you want to dress up with like a heeled shoe or just like something more with a platform. I'm just wearing some house slippers right now, but they still look cute with these shoes on. This is what it looks like from the back side. My favorite thing about this pair of denim is that it's very comfortable up here in the torso. It definitely feels like a regular pair of mom jeans or dad jeans or whatever you call them, but near the ankles, it kind of flares out. And I've always loved flared denim, so I think that gives it a little bit of a unique detail, and then also the slits at the knees I always love. Forgive me for wearing my house slippers in all these clips, but when I tell you I've been looking for a pair of pants like this for so long, these are perfect. These are the Mamaya straight leg denim in cream, and they fit so well. I kind of even like the fit of these pants better than the denim, just because I feel like the denim had a little bit of extra fabric around this area, but this pair of pants fits me so well. Again, I got it in a size 10, which I usually am, and the best part about these pants is that they have that raw hem, and this is what they look like from the back. These pants are going to be really fun to style because you can go for a more minimal look or throw on a funky sweater with it. Next is the Raven Score in brown. So there are shorts underneath, which makes me feel so much more comfortable. And I feel like it's an added layer of like just like thickness and sucking you in. I'm obsessed with Princess Polly skirts. They're such good quality and I feel like you can pair them with so many things. I have this one white skirt. I cannot remember the name for the life of me, but it is in one of my past hauls. So I'll go ahead and link it down below and post some pictures on the screen. But this skirt is like my go-to skirt if I don't want to wear jeans, if it's too hot for jeans, or I just like want to switch it up. All of these like high-waisted skirts and skorts I feel like are just more flattering on my body, especially with like a bodysuit or like a corset top. I'm kind of imagining myself wearing this like for a Sunday fun day, you know, especially if it has shorts underneath, like I don't have to worry about anything if I get a little too crazy. I feel like every haul I do has a certain theme to it, like a color theme, and today's like color theme is definitely a chocolate brown, so you'll see it throughout this haul. I'm like really loving this color lately. So that is it for bottoms. Now let's move into tops. This one is the Teresa sweater in beige and I'm loving this cutout. I actually feel like I've seen this trend for so long, but I've never had one of these shirts with this little cutout. It's so cute and not as revealing as I thought it would be. Like it's a little bit of skin, but nothing too crazy. It also is just a long sleeve top. I just have it tucked in right now, but it is not a bodysuit. While I'm shopping these days, I'm trying to stay away from bodysuit sweaters because especially for layering, I just want it to like cut off right here and not have to worry about peeing or like, you know, buttoning it up down there. So I am trying to stay away for that reason, even though I do love me a bodysuit. It also has a rib texture, which I've always loved because I feel like it gives a little bit of an extra thickness to the shirt. This shirt is giving me total Bratz doll vibes, especially paired with these jeans because they're like that flared out look. But this top is called the Miles long sleeve top, and it has this like really fuzzy texture. I feel like this top is going to be the most perfect going out top because it's so thick and warm. Whenever I go out, I'm always like, okay, I'm gonna be so cold, like outside waiting for the Uber or whatever. I'm gonna bring a jacket because I know I'm going to regret it if I don't. But then once I get into the place that I'm going, or like the bar or whatever, it's always so hot and I immediately regret bringing the jacket to the bar. It has this kind of like wrap twist detail in the front, so it's not just like a beige long sleeve, and I feel like it would be really beautiful if you paired it with some nice like gold layered jewelry up here. And I feel like it pairs so well with this, even though I said it looked like Bratz doll. I love how this hits me at my torso. You can see a little bit of midriff, but not too much. I feel like it looks just really good together. I told you guys mocha was gonna be a thing in this haul, and I am obsessed with this piece because it just snatches me in. Like, look at that. I am shook. I love this so much. Like, it makes me look so like powerful. I don't know how to describe it. This is the Jessica Brown Bustier, and I got it in a size 10, which I usually am. I'm usually a large or a 10, and it fits perfectly. I did have to have Ryan's help to put it on because it does have a zipper in the back, so just a heads up for that. But seriously, this color is stunning, and I love like that faux leather look. I have yet to get faux leather pants, but one of these days I'm gonna try it out and see if they look good. For the next piece, I had a vision of this whole layered look. So we're gonna start with this white button down dress that I actually got in my last Princess Polly haul. Not sure the name, so I will link it down below, but this has quickly become a staple in my wardrobe, especially with the whole sweater vest trend. I can just throw this under, throw a sweater vest on top, some cute boots, and I'm good to go. If I don't have any visions for outfits in my head and don't know what to wear, I usually gravitate towards that. So this is what we're gonna be styling with it today. This is the Anya oversized sweater in beige, and I actually did get it in a size large XL. So let's see how this thing fits. This is the length of the large XL, but for this outfit, I probably want to kind of just like tuck it under a little bit like that. And if you want to make it even more cropped, you could actually wear like a bandeau over the white button dress and then tuck this into the bandeau like that. But I feel like this is just too thick, like there's too much material right here to really crop it that high. But with some cute white boots and some trendy sunglasses, I feel like this is a whole fit. Next up, we have the most comfortable sweatshirt. I actually have had a Princess Polly sweatshirt in the past, but I'm pretty sure I got it in my size. So it was like a size 10 or a size large, but this is a size 12. So I did size up, and I love the sizing on this. Like, it's perfectly oversized. I love how the sleeves are more of like that balloon style. It just has like a lot of extra fabric. It says Sunday Fun Day all over it. And I always get worried, like, okay, can I not wear this on a Monday? Can I not wear it on like a Thursday? But I don't really think I care. So I feel like I'm gonna be wearing this a lot. And I do have like these brown sweats. I'm hoping that they match perfectly because I didn't see matching sweats on the Princess Polly website. Maybe I need to go look again because I feel like this in a set would be iconic. Next up, we have the Merlot cardigan, which I got in a large XL. It also comes in a brown color and has these cute little detailed gold buttons over here. I thought this would go really well with the leather bustier in case it's still cold outside when I decide to wear this. I thought that the fuzzy furry texture would kind of complement this leather texture. This dress is stunning, and I'm so sad it came after my anniversary because we celebrated this weekend and we went to like two really nice dinners. I feel like this would have been so perfect for that, but that's okay. That just means I need to plan some more date nights in the future. This dress is called the Leighton mini dress. It's in the color brown. I got it in a size 10, and it's a perfect fit. I think this tortoise pattern is so cute, and plus I love anything with like an adjustable wrap or strap or tie around the torso area. I just find it really flattering because it can cinch you in really nice, because without it, it would just be like a boxy satin kind of dress, which would also be really cute, but just not as flattering flattering as a little belt right here. Last but not least, we have the Nyla set in color beige, and I opted for the medium large in this set, and I'm very happy with that size. I was actually wanting to maybe size up, but I feel like the bra fits perfectly, and these pants are really thick and just like high-waisted, so it's very comfortable. I really want to look into getting more of this cute loungewear because I feel like jeans are too much to wear working from home. Like, that's just uncomfortable, and then a sweat set is kind of like too comfortable. I feel like if I put on this in the morning, do my hair and makeup, I'm just gonna be so much more productive. So that is it of my Princess Polly haul. Let me know which piece was y'all's favorite. And don't forget to use my code when you're shopping, Sonali20, for 20% off. The links will all be down below. And I'll also link the Instagram post with the giveaway on it so you can go enter for a $100 gift card. And there will be two winners, so definitely go and enter that. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!